boys don't remember anything else I say, remember this. It's not what you are, it's what people think you are. And with the right amount of money, you can make them think whatever you want.
Mrs. Kennedy, sometimes the image of a candidate is quite different from the reality.
He's exactly what he appears to be.
This country is ours for the taking.
Our nation is founded on the principle that no man, however prominent or powerful, is entitled to defy the court of law.
I want to make Jack Kennedy president because he'll make this country a better place.
We need to hear the truth from you.
Thinks he can take over my bureau?
We have a serious problem.
You have put this family in a very dangerous position.
The men that we've married have great gifts.
Doesn't your dad want you to be attorney general?
I can hardly survive a day without hearing his opinion on my life.
And great flaws.
You really think everyone can be bought?
I haven't met the exception.
Well, you have now.
But they're the men we've chosen.
My intention is to have you fight the battles and I'll set the policy. Does that work for you?
Yes, sir.
Good.
Help me protect my sons.
I can't do it.
I'm not leaving you, Jack.